start, I just want to say that I'm grateful to have this opportunity to play. And I found out it was in my backyard. I'd be a fool not to try to come up with something. And I went through several different versions of songs that I was trying to present for this event. Mostly fiction. And it wasn't really going with the way I was wanting it to, so I decided maybe a non-fiction would be a little bit easier, and then the words just came to me. I do not spend a lot of time on the river, not as much as I would like to, I suppose. I do enjoy doing the tubing trips and stuff with my friends on occasion. Y'all getting this guitar up there, man? Anywho, I wanted it to be had a lot of historical references, so I googled Suwannee River history, and one of the first things that came up was about a shipwreck called the City of Hawkinsville that's in Old Town, Florida. And this is what I came up with. I hope y'all dig it. About something most forgot about, but I still remember well. And if you care to listen, won't you listen close to me? About the finest boat to blow a ring of smoke up or down the Suwannee. She came down here from Eggville in 1886. She's the pride of Lumber City, the man she could bear the river Styx. They've never seen her equal, and I doubt they ever will. She's the jewel of the South in the river's mouth. She's the city of Hawkinsville. She's a 141 foot man, and every inch is fine. Cuts just like a cane blade for that deep water line. Then in 19 off the Gulf Transco chartered her to me, a haul heartwood pine from Branford down to Cedar Key, where they laid her hold with yellow gold and sent her on downstream. She never missed her landing, she never scuffed a beam. She went up the river, turning that paddle wheel, till a company man with a railroad plan started us on steel. She's the city of Hawkinsville.